And some secrets are better left buried. I like this better than Necarina, man. This, I feel like, is better. Ooh! Okay! It's like a crystal thing? Okay. Oh! Okay! Okay, hey buddy. You're getting a little too close there. Oh, how am I not dead? Oh boy, oh. Okay. Nope. How did he not hit me? Like, legit, I'm actually a little surprised. There we go, got him. How accurate do you think I am? I'm invincible. I don't know about that. Bro, these look amazing. I love these. Dude, this is kind of like Pokemon, but as an FPS. I didn't know such a game could exist.
That's what I say, you guys. Melee that. That's out. Those are good to keep the power up right there too. They'll keep your skills with the enemy thing up. It's kind of hard for the enemy too. Oh. Get up early. I gotta. Catch you soon, alright? Enjoy that game, alright? Alright, see ya.
Just luck. It's also my charming personality. got dead money rolling in.
Surges everywhere, but your radar can point you toward the most corrupted regions. Follow its readings to find the hot zones and take down the locust nanos to clear the area. Rinse and repeat.
Better? Does that mean you're able to hear me better now? That's fine, as long as you're able to hear me. It isn't as quiet as it used to be.
It's loud, but I also know the game.
Legion Nano's looking for a little action.
Alright, if you're sure. Hello, everybody.
Come on,
not mistaken, I think you can hear him. You can hear Shark in the background.
nearby. Check your radar and follow the signal.
Go check it out.
Surge levels will bring this run to an end. Perfect. The tracking back to the surge formation. Nano swarms are interfering with the scan. We don't want to lose this data.
Heat goes on.
Like that, I could see his eyes go all silver. One second he was Bossy Elliot, always making fun of my hair. Then he was being all scared, looking at me for help. His face got all shimmery. And then Elliot went away. It was just a nano. I left before it broke free. Maybe I should have killed it, but I didn't want to. It was too pretty, shiny and flowing. Maybe the prettiest thing I've ever seen.
Hey, it's me, Shards. Thank you for watching the video. Be sure to click this one over here. I'm sure you're gonna love it. I'll see you over there. Don't forget to subscribe.